after this, but please press the red subscribe button for more highlights and stuff. Please, thank you.
For the Warriors' advantage, and there's one of the main guys, Steph Curry, missing his first three. Relocates. Finals, while John Goble is working his sixth, James Williams working in his second NBA Finals.
And congratulations to all those referees, just like these players, reaching a possession opportunity as Tatum knocks down three.
Shooting 38% from downtown in the postseason. Looney, extra pass to Wiggins. Well, Andrew Wiggins
is more comfortable and confident as a scorer with this group.
And Smart knocks down the three for Boston. Here's Smart again from deep. And Green with a quick outlet to Curry. Clay, three,
four. Well, there's nothing like playing with a natural throwing. And look away. He's not even going. Sometimes you sneak peek.
He's getting back.
He's not even paying attention. That's beautiful. In the last 3 years, that trio has played 11 minutes combined together on the court.
Wow.
That's unbelievable.
And there's that chemistry. Green with a great time drop.
Without fouling, forcing the Warriors to take it out of bounds again, but that's a good job by Robert Williams.
Looney off the elbow. Great ball movement. Wiggins elevates. Oh! And finishes. First finals. Knocks down his first three-point jack. Boy, what a great story. They leave Curry all alone, and that's lethal. Deadly. Draymond jumps out on the switch. Horford a little bit strong, and Jaylen Brown with the offensive rebound. Out to Smart. And there's the vertical stretch game of Robert Horford with another three. And Steph with a little bit of pace into the front court. The screen.
Steph. Outstanding job by Kevon Looney setting the screen, creating the opening, and Steph Curry, flat out, a thing of beauty.
Otto Porter also in the ball game. Pritchard driving, kick to Williams. Great ball movement by the Celtics. And White cashes out.
Think about it. It's a four-point team. You want to hopefully play with great pace.
Tatum and one. A strong finish.
Opportunities. When you're filling the lane, when you're running the floor, when you're attacking one-on-one.
And Steve Kerr is having a discussion with official Williams, James Williams, about potentially an offensive foul. Tatum on Curry. Around the Porter screen. Somebody throw water on Steph Curry. Stay pushing the pace. Thompson off the pin down. Courtesy of an 8-0 run.
And Steve Kerr up and clapping. He likes the execution that his team has put forth on the offensive end.
Brown knocks down the mid-range jump shot. Former teammate about coming back from cataclysmic injuries. Livingston giving him inspiration. Williams inside for the bucket, and Steve Kerr calls timeout.
Situation.
Wiggins hedging. Smart with the three. Got it! It was a long two. Actually had his foot on the line, and the lead is down to four. Jaylen Brown. Got it! And we are knotted at 47 on a 10-0 run. Nice splash by Tatum, but he left it short. Golden State has plenty of time to run it all the way down. Steve Kerr calls fist out.
Expect a quick pick and roll. How will the Celtics defend it? Will they constantly switch?
Brown switches on to Poole. Gets it back from Green. Three on the clock. Tough three on the way. And he misses badly. And that wraps up. All right, Lisa, off the curl, Clay into the paint, kicks it out to Wiggins, wide open, and cashes in. Nice start to set the second. Smart chases him around the screen. The float game is pure. First half. Smart goes around the world. Oh, a little bit of sauce. Marcus Smart. Man, he's playing with a lot of confidence.
And then opportunity is going to present themselves offensively for him. Nice opportunity for Wiggins.
Team All-NBA, check, and make the All-Defensive team.
Well, they still need to find...
Oh. Thompson drives on Horford. Little step back pass.
The finisher, it completes them offensively, the things he's bringing to the table as of late, but he's always been good.
Tatum. Wide open Horford for three, and they caught the rotation.
And everybody else is at home.
Green back to Curry. Rare miss for him. Another opportunity. Wiggins. Got it. Timeout, Boston.
Coach the Golden State Warriors. I'm proud of him. He's a champion. And he's impacted Jordan Poole and improved him as a basketball player.
Brown puts his head down and followed up by Robert Williams. 25 seconds to go. Second and a half difference between the shot and game clock.
You don't want to foul if you're the Celtics. Live with solid defense, and if you're the Warriors, keep your foot on the gas pedal.
In the corner to Iguodala, pulls the three.
Even in the middle of the turmoil, when they weren't playing well, he knew that there had been a lot of changes with the front office, the new head coach. He said no excuses in Boston.
Get back in an offensive flow, Mark.
Execute.
Short roll to Iguodala.
It was a thing of beauty.
Wiggins getting ready to come back into the ballgame for Golden State. White. Brown. Man, he's cooking.
Kerr, Steve Kerr's son, a walk-on on the basketball team there as well. They would come to Warriors games and hang out with Klay and Steph and Draymond. Now he's playing against them in the finals.
Five on the shot clock. Thompson. What a response. Brown right back at it. Going to the bucket with intent.
I wanted to put Iguodala in the pick and roll action on Draymond Green where they're the playmakers off of the double team for Steph Curry.
Great pocket pass. Iguodala around the world. Green got it.
Iguodala makes the read.
Pritchard from the corner with a response. Relocates. Light work. A little light work for Steph. Brown working against Klay Thompson. Now Looney. White for three. He's made every important timely shot. Wild comeback here for the Celtics. Curry. Scoop shot. Little bit of jelly.
That's our shot.
White. Good closeout by Curry. Didn't matter. Chance to take the lead. White on the drive. Back to Horford for the lead. Boston up by three.
Swing the basketball. All the ladies in the house say
a couple of consecutive threes.
Jason Tatum making plays. Al Horford, big time shots this entire fourth quarter. Tatum gives himself up.
Brown inside. Horford with the offensive rebound. Wide open Smart. Cash. And the Celtics have stormed ahead. This insurrection has them leading by 11. A 14 to 9. They need to stop here off this minutes.
That is outstanding defense and discipline by the Celtics, which allowed them to hang around just enough until they found rhythm offensively.
Brown on the baseline. Horford inside. Count it and one.